everyone, and I'm really happy, you know, like after Village Rocksters. Also, we had really exciting journey with Bulbul Can Sing. And during the time of Village Rocksters, I explored children's life. And with Bulbul Can Sing, I explored adolescence and teenage years. So when I was shooting Village Rocksters, that time only it came to my mind that now I'm working with children, what is next, you know? And I also love being with children, and then I thought let's also work with young people, because teenage is a very delicate age, and where like your dreams and aspirations and your parents and society's aspirations, their expectations is very different. So it's a very complicated time for like teenage people. And also, like what I have found, that there are not many films we are making in India for children and teenage and young people. So it's very important, you know, because there is a gap between young people and adult now, you know. To decrease that gap, I think we need to make more and more films for children and young people, and they are also our future story filmmakers and storytellers. So I thought it's very important. Yeah. Yes.
You know, you've always brought about the rural India.
Right.
You know, is there an affinity, or is this been your they always say there's an emotional connect when you are trying to bring about cinema. So is that the reason that we see the second film where we, you know, seeing the rural India? So
yes. See, the thing is, interesting part is, I was in Assam when I was making my first film, Antardrishti Man of the Binoculars. And then in my village only, it's like stories coming to me. So I am not able to get out from my village because so many stories are there. That is one thing. And also living in Mumbai, what I have realized that it's very important we now the time we connect with nature, you know, and the human emotions is all over. Like now films are traveling to different corner of the world, and our emotions is same. It's nothing like rural or urban. And I'm amazed that the Village Rocksters and Bulbul Can Sing, you know, is connecting with the people, youngsters from urban also area, you know. That's very interesting for me, and I'm born and brought up there. I know my village, I know my people, so I'm very comfortable, and I have body of experience, and that is also helping me, and it's working, you know. And it's beautiful because people, they want to see something fresh and original, and I just thought it cannot be better than my village.
About any interesting experience while making this film, and the thought that came that I want this particular idea to reach out to people, and you are connecting with the audience globally. So it is not, you know, there's no earlier there used to be a thin line between commercial cinema and non-commercial cinema, but you reach out widely to everybody.
Yes.
So what do you have to say about that?
It's great, because I mostly in the beginning I thought I'm making movies for festivals, you know, because that time after started watching world cinema, I realized I want to make movies which goes to festival. That was my idea, and my movies are also, it's not very structured, and there is no background score, you know, only sound. But I am amazed that Village Rocksters and Bulbul, they have their own audience, a new class of audience rising now. It's very interesting that we thought that this is the mindset of the people, audience, but it's not. It's breaking. The stereotype is breaking, and also with OTT platforms. So I see that Village Rocksters and Bulbul, they are having a larger, wider audience, not restricted. It's not restricted to only film festivals and you know that limited who are coming to festivals and the critics, but a wider audience they are enjoying. And the film just released in Assam, all over Assam, almost more than 30 theaters, and is going houseful, and people are, the interesting part is what I have realized, and I can see that people are, because we are still a small production house, and we are not able to do much. We are suffering from like low marketing and promotion, but the people, they are taking part. You know, they are saying that it's our own movie. Log poster laga rahe, they are sharing on social media, you know, and writing, you know, they are like really ho raha hai Assam mein. So also when I'm posting, we are posting on Facebook or other Twitters, Instagram, people from all over India, different states, cities, like from Orisha, from Kolkata, from Bangalore, from Hyderabad, Chennai, all are writing and they want to see the movie. So it's a big, it is not my success. I think all like who are not privileged to make movies, earlier we thought, the newcomers, the youngsters who really want to do something, for them is a great news. Yes.
You were also talking about the state, you know, you brought about your state, Assam, quite a lot in both the films, I must say. So what is the reason being, you know, state-centric and not reaching out to, you know, the other forms or other part of India?
No, it's not like that. I'm now writing. I'm living in Mumbai more than 10 years now. So right now, I want to make movies where I feel like I belong. I know the people, culture, you know, their lifestyle. So I feel like Mumbai is my second home, and I'm very much comfortable here, and I feel like I know people also here. So that's the reason my next film we are going to make in Bombay. So I'll be making, because Assam, I feel like it is not explored properly, and there are lots of contents in Northeast. So definitely I have that responsibility to make movies there. So there I will be always making movies in Assam and Northeast, and definitely in Mumbai. So we are in Hindi language, we are going to start a movie in Mumbai very soon.
Talking about the casting, you know, when you, how do you select, and what is the procedure when you're casting? Because your characters are very real. You know, sometimes they say this is just the act casting. So, how is that whole process? Because I believe they're not actors to that extent.
It always, my instincts works. I think it is like the way you go and buy something, or your love. You know, it is just your individual taste that also matters. And also I like to cast people kind of, it like professional or non-professional, it doesn't matter. For like Village Oxus and Bulbul Ka Singh, they are mostly first time actor, but I like actors who they surrender, you know, they trust me, who are more transparent, because they should believe in me. Then my confidence level also, it you know, it helps, you know, it rises. So that's how, that is my process, and it is nothing hard and fast rules. It depends on the script also, and it just, honestly speaking, for both of my films, I didn't, there was no auditions, you know, it just kind of, they were there, and I just needed to pick up like right ones, and it was, everything happened so spontaneously. I think it's a blessing for me that everything happened, you know. But in future also, when I'm casting, now I'm collaborating here also with some actors from Bombay. So I always see like how, you know, we can collaborate. It is not very technical, that emotional bonding is very important for me. Yes.
You know, when it comes to a wish list, you know, talking about Bollywood,
शुरुआत की है मैंने, यू नो, मेरे लिए अभी भी जो भी 3 फिल्में बनाई है, मेरे लिए फिल्म स्कूल जैसा ही है, क्योंकि मैंने कभी फिल्म स्कूल से नहीं आई, असिस्ट नहीं किया, तो मेरे लिए, तो इसके लिए हमारे जो अपने, क्योंकि मैं असम से बिलोंग करती हूँ और मैं असम में पली बड़ी हूँ, तो मुझे अच्छे से मालूम है किस तरह से हम रहते हैं, लोगों का लाइफ स्टाइल क्या है, हमारा संस्कृति क्या है, तो हमारी म्यूज़िकली हमारा क्या, वी आर वेरी रिच ऑल्सो. तो उस हिसाब से मैंने अभी तक असम में सीमित रखा है, लेकिन इसकी बात, ये बात नहीं है, अभी मैं 10 साल से ज़्यादा हो गया बॉम्बे में रहते हुए, और मुझे लगता है कि मैं ये सेकंड होम मेरा दूसरा घर है मुंबई, और मुझे लगता है कि मैं मुंबई के बारे में जानती हूँ, लोगों के बारे में जानती हूँ। और पहले तो मैंने खुद शुरुआत की थी, मैं खुद ही ये 3 फिल्म की प्रोड्यूसर हूँ, तो अभी मुझे दूसरा प्रोड्यूसर मिल रहा है। तो मुंबई में फिल्म करना भी एक मतलब एक्सपेंसिव है, आपको बजट की भी ध्यान रखना होता है। तो अब बाकी अलग अलग प्रोड्यूसर हमारे साथ जुड़ रहे हैं, तो उनके साथ मिलके बहुत जल्द मैं अभी बॉम्बे में भी फिल्म शुरू करूँगी।
विलेज का उसका टाइम में आपके साथ तरह तरह की प्रॉब्लम्स थी, फाइनेंशियल क्राइसिस और तरह की थी, इसलिए आपने नॉन एक्टर से आपने रिलेटिव फैमिली मेम्बर्स को उसमें काम कराया। इसमें ऐसी क्या चीज थी कि आपने भी
स्क्रिप्ट का डिपेंड होता है। जब विलेज ऑक्सर्स ऑलमोस्ट ख़त्म होने वाला था, जब विलेज ऑक्सर्स पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन में गई थी, तो उसी समय मैंने बुलबुलकन सिंह शुरू कर दिया था। जो अपना जो प्रोसेस है, जैसे मेरी कज़िन सिस्टर है मल्लिका दास और मैं, हम लोग सिंगल हैंडेडली, हम दोनों ही, हमारा कोई क्रू नहीं था, तो हमने ऐसे ही शुरू किया था। तो ऐसे शुरू करने के लिए, जैसे मुझे पता था, क्योंकि मैं फ़िल्म स्कूल से बिलोंग नहीं करती हूँ, जैसे आपको बताया कि ये मेरा फ़िल्म स्कूल जैसा है, मुझे मालूम था कि मुझे वक्त लगेगा। जैसे विलेज डॉक्स करने के लिए मुझे 3.5 साल लगे। सो मुझे बुलबुल का भी मुझे पता था कि ऐसा नहीं कि मैं एक स्केड्यूल करके एक महीने में या 30 दिन या 50 दिन में ख़त्म कर दूँगी। तो मुझे मालूम था कि मुझे 1 साल लगने वाला है। इसके लिए मैंने वही प्रोसेस अपनाया। और एक्टर भी, एक तो बात है कि आपके गांव की स्टोरी है, तो मैं प्रोफेशनल और ऐसे बहुत सारे प्रतिभा है हमारे गांव में जो काम करना चाहते हैं, तो और वो लोग मेरे ऊपर एक अलग तरह से विश्वास करते हैं, वो एक बात थी। और ऊपर से क्या था कि मैं कभी भी विलेज ऑक्सर्स के साथ हर महीना, क्योंकि 80 से ज़्यादा फेस्टिवल गए थे, हर महीना मैं ट्रैवल कर रही थी, तो उसी के बीच में मैं आके, वो मेरे लिए बहुत कंफर्टेबल था, वो लोग अवेलेबल होते थे, तो मैं जब भी आती फ़ोन करके बता देती थी मुझे जाना है, मूवी शूट करना है। लेकिन प्रोफेशनल एक्टर होता है तो ये सब हैंडल करना मेरे लिए बहुत मुश्किल हो जाता है। और सबसे बड़ी बात है, आपके स्क्रिप्ट क्या डिमांड करते हैं। मेरी जो कहानी है तो वही डिमांड किया था, और वहाँ पे भी 2 एक्टर थे प्रोफेशनल, उसके सिवा कंफर्ट जोन और जो ऑथेंटिसिटी उसको रखते हुए, उसको नज़र में रखते हुए मैंने ये किया हुआ था। जॉक्सर्स और बुलबुल देखोगे तो उसमें, हालांकि गांव में ही किया है, कुछ ना कुछ आपको डिफरेंस दिखेगा। तो मैं अपने आप को चैलेंज करना चाहती हूँ, एक तरह की ही सिनेमा नहीं बनाना है। और एक बात होती है, जैसे अभी मैं बॉम्बे में फिल्म बनाऊँगी, तो बॉम्बे के माहौल के हिसाब से भी आपका सिनेमेटोग्राफी स्टाइल सब चेंज हो जाता है। जहाँ की स्टोरी है उस हिसाब से चेंजेस आएगा। हो सकता है मैं कल एक बॉलीवुड मूवी भी बना लो, तो मैं अभी कुछ नहीं बना सकती, लेकिन मेरा जो विजन है, मैं जो चाहती हूँ, उसके साथ मुझे कॉम्प्रोमाइज़ नहीं करना है। तो मैं अपने हिसाब से ही फिल्म बनाना चाहती हूँ। यस।